JWH-359 is a dibenzopyrin classical cannabinoid drug, which is a potent and selective CB2 receptor agonist, with a key of 13.0 nm and selectivity of around 220 times for CB2 over CB1 receptors. It is related to other dibenzopyrin CB2 agonists such as JWH-133 and L-759656, but with a chiral side chain which has made it useful for mapping the shape of the CB2 binding site. It was discovered by, and named after, John W. Huffman.